pandas, and our hands are full. It is a lot of work caring for these guys. And so what they're doing right now, they're just showing you just a small part of all those aspects of how we care for our red pandas here. And they're not giving them a bath. What they're actually doing is trying to get them to go to the bathroom. Super exciting. Well, the reason we do that is baby red pandas, when they're first born, just like when you ever had little tiny puppies or kittens, they're not able to go to the bathroom on their own. So their mothers help to stimulate them by licking them, and then they'll be ready to feed. Now, our keepers are super, super determined and wonderful caretakers for their pandas, but we draw the line at licking our pandas. We don't do that. We're just using a little bit of warm water there to stimulate, and hopefully we'll have some success, and then we'll be able to get on to